That's an odd sound. Nothing.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us. All that noise.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
Nothing at all.
What's that? Nothing. I need to calm down.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
That noise. Better go see what it was. Nothing to report.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Again? I've got to know for sure.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Stand nothing. I won't be outsmarted again.
I did hear something over there.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for, exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh!
Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
There's a guard in there.
Yes.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
Go on. Slowly.
Yes.
Nothing. Nothing here.
This should make things a little easier.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Who?
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
Save us.
Hey, piggies! You should hide. It's dangerous.
Have no doubt, brother.
Oh no, there's loads of them.
Shh, keep quiet.
I heard what happened at Sauveterre. They had a storm in the middle of the night and all the campfires went out from the wind and rain. Then a rat's nest opened out of the ground right under their feet. They only found two men alive. Bitten.
Fucking bite.
Fucking rodents.
Been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it...
What was that?
I will be back soon. You have to be quiet, right?
I'll wait for you.
It's okay, Hugo.
Yes.
Nothing. Come on.
That's all the noise. Well, it was nothing. I'm not crazy, I heard something. Hey! Over there. What's that? Hey! Huh? There's somebody here!
Watch it! There's someone over there!
We're searching nothing either!
Every nook and cranny!
Keep looking!
Found him! This way!
I've lost him! Keep your eyes peeled!
Can't wait till our shift ends, so we can go back to the Bastion.
Hey, is it true no. The Grand Inquisitor dissects rats there to see what's in their bellies?
Why not? We can't keep pouring lime into those holes forever.
But some people say it's heresy.
Heresy is not doing nothing. The Inquisition is making a difference. What was that? Yeah.
Nothing. I heard something. I'm going to see.
Don't be caught off guard.
It was nothing.
As I thought.
Stay here, and not a sound.
All right.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Nearly dark.
Shh, it's all right.
It was horrible, horrible.
Don't move and keep calm. I'll be back very soon.
All right. I'll stay here.
All right.
Stay calm and wait for me here.
I won't move. So they can't see us anymore.
No, they can't.
was that noise?
What was that? Hey, there's movement over there.
Look out! There's someone here!
Huh?
Keep jumping. Keep your eyes open.
Odd.
I will be back soon. You have to be quiet, right?
All right.
Nothing to report.
Huh?
I'm sure it's the same ones as before.
But I was sure.
What?
Again.
Still haven't left.
Intruders.
Guys, I got some intruders here.
We'll
help
find you
everywhere.
Eventually.
Show
just
no mercy.
Just a matter of time.
Here! Over here!
This way, men!
Got it!
Search everywhere!
Get over here, guys!
Men, over here!
Over there!
Everybody on the lookout!
Keep your eyes open!
Someone's
here!
No!
No! Thank you.
crazy. That's twice now.
Huh? All right.
Nothing once again.
Odd.
Well, let's get back to work.
Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Ah! Oh,
no!
No, no, no!
The door! Get to... Calm down. It's all right.
Oh, no! The night is making them come out.
We'll be all right if we stay away from them. Get out of here!
Oh! Amicia, there's some fire up there!
Let's go! Come on!
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it. The top! Get to the top! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go.
The night is making them come out.
We'll be all right if we stay away from them.
We need fire.
We have to get out of here. Get you up.
Great.
That was close. That mud again. We'll never get through. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on. Here we go again. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. me push. Come on. Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I...
Don't talk. Push.
It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it. Is that the windmill?
What's left of it?
It's pretty.
Empty.
The horse.
The rats must have been here.
Poor thing.
Come on, get up there. I'll go first.
All right.
Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain.
You're still alive.
Must be to feed the pig.
I'm sorry about your friends.
Hello there. Not a night to stay outside, hey?
A flower.
Hugo. This is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right. Go ahead.
It's called Granny's bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes. It's not good to be alone.
All right. Let's go. It's locked. Locked. We have to get in somehow. Hugo, you go in there. Open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, it smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here. The stuff is in the barn. Come on. Oh, no. What are we going to do? They've managed to get in. I'll find a way to keep them busy. That drawing. What does it represent?
A philosophy. I would even say, a whole life. The life of an alchemist.
It's very pretty.
Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. It's all right. Do it. Give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? We need meat, dead or alive.
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
That's it.
Make sure you keep it loose, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays. I'll close the door.
There's a ladder down the side. Come on.
Let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Climb up. Ah, the light. Yes, Hugo, look away, please.
Why? No, Amicia, what are you doing?
Away.
It's horrible! You're just like all the others!
Hugo! There was no other way. Come on. This way.
Yes, of course. Come on. Over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also an abhor, a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, demons.
What are you doing?
An alchemical blend. I'm dissolving the reagents.
This oven.
Oh, it's just alchemy.
It must be what
Lucas,
they call an athanor.
Why am I not ill like Laurentius?
He was bitten by a rat.
Leviter extractum
sick. Is he going
sick.
To die?
Latin.
I'll do everything to make sure that doesn't happen.
Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly. It's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Wait!
Oh, no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa.
Look, it makes fire.
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. It will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Rats! Get back!
The ignifer! Throw it on the embers!
Please don't look in my face. You go first. There's a lot of them.
Laurentius!
I'll clear away. I'll go first.
All right.
Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
Amicia, come back!
The house has gone dark.
No, no! Master!
Lucas, wait!
You're chilling down!
Look out! Do something! We have to leave. Now!
Astro.
Hey! Stop! We need you!
Look! The horse!
Time to go! Hugo! Lucas! Run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas! I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us? To the river!
Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. The change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius,
were trying to help your brother. But they failed. No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it. Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my god.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia. We have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on.
Thank you.
shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it! Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there. But there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful. Remember the windmill? The armor of the trebuchet looks flammable. Could you help me with this?
Yes, of course.
You can do this?
I can't.
Can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
Right now.
I need you to do this.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Oh, well done, you two.
My arms. Paralyzed.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What's that? Oh, must have been nothing. Oh well. What? Huh? Something's going on over there.
bugger all.
Oh Lord, it's horrible.
But it worked.
Right, Hugo. Come on, the coast is clear.
Yes, yes.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. I can see light. Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
Too many rats. We're stuck. Come, I'll get you up.
Yes.
Into the tower. I can see light.
Thank you.
polluting bastards.
I'll help you climb up.
Of course.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Wait here. I'll be quick.
I'll wait for you.
Calm down. Good. You can come.
I'm coming.
Don't move. I'll be back soon. Fine, you can come.
Yes.
Stay here.
All right. I'll stay here.
Not bad. Not bad at all. The coast is clear.
I'm following you. Right. See you in a minute. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh no! Soldiers!
need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get back. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Oh no.
Let's push this. All right. The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing?
Hold him still.
This is proper horrible. Come on, I just want his teeth. Yeah, but
we need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. The rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Yeah, shit, it won't budge. You want me to try? Unbelievable. I can't fucking stand this rodent.
Why don't we try a different one?
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All right. Take care.
Get moving.
All right.
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Wait here. And shh.
I'll wait for you.
Hey. What did I just say?
Over here! Now! They're here!
Monsters! Leave him alone!
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Christ. All that for that? And what are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
The coast is clear.
Very well.
We're going to climb up.
Yes.
These rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, Finally! Christ! All that for that? What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about all that.
All clear. Let's go. I'm following you. Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Alicia,
there's someone over there. Oh no. Come on, inside, quickly.
Come on, you're so funny. Get me out of here, hey!
Amicia, he's trapped.
Shh. We have to keep moving.
Oh, about time.
Oh no.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. We have to get out.
Amicia!
Come on, this way. Oh no, the torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Get moving. Over there, right?
Yes. Come on, get a grip.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
Like this? To crush it on his face. Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
I want to move.
Hey?
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Thank you.
other machine.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! Think you can do this?
Yes.
I need you to do this.
No, I can't.
Can you take care of it? Go in, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
All right.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. There's a fire behind that cart.
It's held by a chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the line. Let's go! Let's go! We're not holding it back. No! Run! I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right. It worked.
Tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
Yeah! Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. Tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them. But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads!
What was that?
There is something.
That sound. What was it?
There's something over there. Let's go take a look.
Nah, nothing at all.
I could have sworn. What was that? What was that?
That was... Hey, you! Stay where you are!
What are you doing here?
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads!
What? Nothing.
Hey!
What was that noise? Oh well, we need to worry the others. What's that then?
Troublemakers! Grab them!
Amicia? I'm very tired.
Keep moving until we're sure the zone is secure. Where do you come from? You alone?
Watch out!
Say something, asshole!
That's my sister, you bastard! Now let us go!
You'll never see us again! I swear!
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky. This way.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers! There's trouble over here!
Let's get out of here!
We're following them!
There! They're running away!
Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey wakey. Better eat something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up! The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. Come on.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
No one there.
Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from?
We have to clear the way. Something.
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a
devour with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must.
Watch your armor. Let's go.
Hi. What was that?
Watch out for the bottles.
Nothing, eh?
What was that?
That way, intruders!
No!
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's we have to clear the way.
War in this. King Edward must order a retreat. Thank you.
get ready to go. Get your armor. Let's go. Watch out for the bottles.
No, nothing at all.
Jax, for Hugo, when we're far away from here.
What was that? I see what we...
Hey, you! Stay where you are!
Thought you could get away.
Bloody rats coming from. Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just...
We have to clear the way.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go. Get your armor. Let's go. Watch out for the bottles.
What's that then?
Coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just...
We have to clear the way.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Go and see.
Seems all right.
What? There is something.
I've got some looters here!
Oh! Stop, you assholes!
Stop squirming! You'll only make it worse.
Oh no!
Rats coming from? Is it a Valois threat or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this.
We have to clear the way.
Order a retreat.
Get ready to go.
What was that?
Hey, mate! I found someone!
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine.
We have to clear the way.
And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go.
Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just...
We have to clear the way.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Between bowels.
Over there, that draining corner on a dead body.
What?
Stay down, all right?
Oh, must have been nothing.
Is it true?
Stay down. All right.
Yesterday.
Yeah, well, it was easy. It was arseholes to charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of himself.
Let's go.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun.
Just have to find the weak point and BAM! Easy targets.
Be careful.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need is a torch to get rid of him. Bye-bye, rats.
I saw him.
Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted.
They catch you. Good night.
I am making this up.
Now, left.
But be careful. You know our orders.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois, children.
Yeah.
Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Rude.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
Running out of bread and wine. Yeah, it's the same story each time we win a battle.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
Your sister.
The bastards.
Think we're gonna
the
keep
bastards.
Her with us, right, guys?
Calm down.
No, no, please don't.
Just be thankful you're still
the
alive.
Girl. The
Not
girl.
Not everyone makes it around here.
Huh? What do you mean,
the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay on your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time. Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No, get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right. Over to you, Melly. Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Leave it. We're fucked!
This should make things a little easier.
No! Amicia! I'm just...
Calm down, we're fine.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
I want a team on the east ramparts!
Amicia, come back!
I'm here. It's all right.
Don't leave me, Amicia.
Calm down. It's over.
Sorry, I was scared. Amicia!
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
I want a team on the east rampart!
Not bad. Not bad at all. Can you do it, Melly? Yes.
You couldn't just get out like that.
Probably best go check.
Over here, now. They're here.
What?
No, can't let them get away.
Well, that looks a lot better.
Soldiers, report!
What the...
go take a look.
Hi. There is something. You there! Stop!
I said stop!
Oh, well.
Now I'm gonna find you in the end, you little devils.
I'm gonna stop, I reckon.
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running.
What was that?
Come on. Over to you, Melly. Yes.
What's that?
Rat.
No bigger.
Do you want some more? I still have some. Leave us in peace! That was... Wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own or what?
What's that? Let's go take a look.
What?
ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
It's the girl and her brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing!
Stop!
We didn't do anything! They want Hugo!
Amicia! No!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
It's the girl and her brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing!
Stop!
We didn't do anything! They want Hugo! It's time to get out of here! This is our way out! Hurry! Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
You won't let them get
Stop
you!
Stop running!
Hey, Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
I'm
us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We They're don't have there. Much time!
Get them out!
To here. Quick!
Go!
Locked!
Shit!
Done! Let's go!
Huh? Hey? Probably best go check. Bugger.
Do you know where we're going?
Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place.
And Lucas?
He's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Would you mind moving on? Do I have to remind you that